Okay, I put the seasonings in with the meat. I'm just trying to let it brown. I don't have any garlic powder. When I went to the market, all I saw was garlic salt, and I don't use garlic salt. We like sea salt. I'm gonna put a little of that in there. Let's see that. Okay, the meat is as brown as I would like for it to be. I'm going to add some chili powder after I've added it to the meat. I need two hands for that, so I'll be back. Okay, so now I've added the chicken to the cooked beans. They were pork tender in 10 minutes using the pressure cooker. I'm going to pour in diced tomatoes with green chilies. Just dump the whole can in. Next, I'm going to pour in an entire can of diced tomatoes. It's a little bit chunkier than the other one. And three cans of tomato sauce. Blue. Okay, so I've mixed the chicken in with the beans and all the sauces and canned tomatoes. And I put in a rough cut onion. It's a red onion, a large one. It doesn't really matter what type of onion you use, as well as two cloves of fresh pressed garlic. You can add peppers. We use red and yellow peppers. We don't eat green peppers in our home. Unless they're like Chipotle. We don't eat green bell peppers. I should say that. Okay, so I put that in there. And it's actually as full as it can be. I'm just going to put in a little bit of olive oil. And put the top on it. And I'm going to put it on. Oh, I should mix it up first. Hard to do when you have one hand. Okay, now I'm going to put it on a slow cook feature. I use the pressure cooker to cook the beans. Make sure it's open up top. Press slow cook. Press stop because it's on warm. Slow cook. Low. For 2 hours. Let's hope that's not 2 minutes.